I think in Ghanchakkar you see a very relatable relationship between the husband and wife. It's the kind of relationship where a lot of couples will be able to identify with, married or unmarried, because there is love, there's passion, there are fights, there are complaints, you know, all of that, and yet I think you'll like them. There's a nice chemistry.
I think what's really juxtaposed to this is that, yeah, she's constantly ranting at home and he is completely the opposite, or he's probably become like that over the years because he has to somewhere deal with the conflict at home. But what works for the chemistry, I think, is because two characters that are completely poles apart, probably you've met them, you know, you've seen a couple like that, and that in itself is hilarious. Having a dominating, loud wife and a really submissive, but yet kind of a Jholu Ram husband.
Yeah.
So I think that's...
I trained to get the accent, because I'm speaking in the film mein Hindi, bol rahi hun, but I've tried to get a Punjabi accent. Leane ki koshish ki hai. और जहाँ तक कपड़ों का सवाल है, यू नो, इट्स अ वेरी ग्रिगेरियस, आउटरेजियस, थोड़ी सी अजीब, थोड़ी सी अतरंगी औरत है जिसको सब कुछ भड़कीला पसंद है. कपड़ों में, एक्सेसरीज में वो लाउड बोलती भी है, पर लोगों को लगता है कि थोड़ी अजीब है, पर उसको खुद को नहीं लगता, उसके हस्बैंड को भी लगता है पर उसको नहीं लगता. पर I enjoyed playing this character, and because there's a specific look, I have the opportunity to carry it forward in promotions, because it becomes promotion mein phir kuch alag alag karne mein maza hai, aur mujhe bahut maza aa raha hai.